There's something about Mary, but it's nothing good. Mary Nichols took office as Missouri State Representative in 2010. In 2 years of her term, she has only put forth 3 pieces of legislation, and none of them have passed. Mary Nichols, what has she done for you lately? Come to think of it, what has she done for anyone other than herself?
Paid for by Berry for Missouri.